marriage, it requires love. This is a word that is often used with vagueness and sentimentality. But what do we mean when we say love? When we love, we see things that other people do not see. We see beneath the surface to the qualities which make our beloved special and unique. To see with loving eyes is to know inner beauty. Real love is not total absorption into each other. It's looking outward in the same direction together.